Our area has a problem with transient and drug use. So we would come to work and there'd be hypodermic needles and feces, and we find out that somebody urinated on the property. There's a number of issues of trash. So those were all things we were concerned about and affected both staff morale and potentially like customers who had arrived to our store, and they, before we were able to take care of that, they'd see these issues and that was a problem for us. We're looking at some solution for that, and traditional outside services you'd hire to come by and visit like once or twice a night, that's fine, but it's not keeping an eye on everything all the time. There's a business actually about four blocks away that actually went out of business because there's just chronic problems with trash and drugs and camping and all that kind of thing, and just the customers were scared away. So for our business, it's pretty amazing. It's like the Deep Sentinel system senses possible problems, and the Deep Sentinel guards are all over it.
Hello, this is Deep Sentinel Security. Is there anything I can help you with? Sir, I need you to leave the property immediately.
This is Deep Sentinel Security. I'm going to need you to get off the property.
Sir, again, this is Deep Sentinel Security. If you don't have a reason or permission to be on this property, you need to leave immediately.
They'll issue like a notification to the trespasser, you know, why you're here. If that doesn't work, they'll issue an audible alarm. If that doesn't work, then they'll dispatch the police, and then problem solved. One thing is we don't have to worry about people sleeping in front of our store anymore. So you come to work and there's some guy who's passed out and you can't wake him up in the front of the business. That's a problem, you know. So there's a huge peace of mind knowing that Deep Sentinel is keeping an eye on everything when I'm at home and asleep, and I don't have to worry about notices coming in at 2 o'clock in the morning and waking me up. It's like they just take care of everything.